And then basically I strike through the string almost as if I'm targeting the string below the string that I'm actually hitting. Say if you're hitting your lowest string, you want to almost target the second lowest string. And then on the way up, you are almost like pretending as if you're hooking on that string, and the note is going to be produced by the release of the string from your thumb. So it's almost like a rebounding sort of thing.